When Nicodemus answered and said unto him, how can these things be? Jesus answered and said unto him, art thou master of Israel, and knowest not these things? Verily, verily, I say unto thee, we speak that we do know, and testify that we have seen, and ye receive not our witness. If, hallelujah, if I had told you earlier earthly things, and ye believe not, how shall ye believe if I tell you of heavenly things? And no man hath ascended up in heaven, but ye that came down from heaven, even the Son of Man, which is in heaven. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. He that believeth on him is not condemned, but he that believeth not is condemned already, because he have not believed in the name of the only begotten Son of God. And this is the condemnation, that light is come into the world, and men love darkness rather than light, because their deeds are very evil. And John also was baptized near the Jordan, because there was no water there, and they came to the sea. For John was not yet cast into prison. God's word for God's people. We ask that the undertaker will fix the body and close up the casket and put the flowers on top, please. Come on at this time. We need to move on with this series and have a good time in the name of the Lord. This is a homegoing series, not a funeral. Hello, somebody.
Sure.
Don't it look beautiful, y'all?